Right. We get out, we open the boot, and we bury whatever's in the back.
What do you think it is?
A body, obviously.
Nah.
Yeah. What else is it going to be?
I don't know, like a gnome or something.
A gnome?
A garden gnome.
This guy is a sick guy. Why would he be paying us to bury a garden gnome?
I don't know. Send a message, fuck with me and I'll take your nice shit.
Jesus Christ. It's a body, all right? And if that scares you...
I'm not scared.
Mate, you are such a vagina.
Oh, so you're the big man now?
Yeah, I am a big man.
Big man, yeah?
Yeah, big man.
Funny. I remember when you took your Kit Kat in year 8 and you cried like a bitch for a week.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But I learned from that Kit Kat, didn't I? Look, we've just got to do it. If you're too pussy to man up, then I'll just take the money for myself.
That's not fair.
Then help me bury the body.
It's not a body. It's a gnome. Or a cat. Or a dog. Or something.
I hope it's not a dog. I love dogs.
But a body's fine.
Yeah, well, fuck. I don't know. Well, are we doing this or what? Fine. Mate, come here.
No, I fucking knew it.
It's actually a body.